But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on. We'll be there soon.
Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed.
Warning. Infection detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Alert. Infection progress halted. Detected. Temperature has reached critically low levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. detected. Infection imminent. Body temperature is now critically below normal. Drop in core temperature detected. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. attention. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection progress halted. Detected. Temperature is just below optimal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. drop in core temperature detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Body temperature drop.
Yo, what's up?
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Hey, I figured.
Yo, what's up? There's 9 agents left in my, what the hell was that?
Warning. Infection detected. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Three of them.
Talking to me.
Yeah. Okay, so Father and Heavenly Sword. It's both $10 each. So it's Final Fantasy and DLC. Then it makes it up like a strip.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh, yeah, you said you're sending concerns with it. And,
temperature detected.
Well, you know you have options for both. You need to look at the options you need to set, and you need to get your full IP address.
Right. Okay. So, so.
Yeah, I mean, you can run YouTube. It's very, very.
Got it. I thought so.
This one. No, you just put in all your information into your router, and you actually port forward your router, but it allows your PlayStation.
What happened
next you guys? Like, how many seconds is that going to be?
Hello?
How many megabytes do you get per second?
Hella.
Like, is that 10? Is that 100?
That's black. That's black for more than usual.
Pretty much. California.
You
can get that.
Bro, I am scavenging like everything this match, dude. Like, I have so much shit.
I just want to throw it out completely. The support station gun is really, really fucking good in survival. Like, it's crazy.
What, the support station? You ended up getting it?
Yeah.
As opposed to pulse? I was thinking about that, having first aid and pulse at the same. I mean, not first, or what do you call it? Dude, I have 92,000 toughness right now, though, which is pretty crazy. Mm-hmm. For me, at least. I'm trying to find a safe house, like... I haven't come across a single person, but there's already 8 agents left in my lobby. A classic M44 carbine, should I use that instead of a Vector? Yeah, there was some guy in like the lobby I was in last time. He was like literally just murking everybody. I never came across him. I ended up winning another one though, a couple matches ago. Yeah, I've won one. This classic M44 carbine, 125% headshot damage. I have an LVOA and M44 carbine. For some reason, none of the safe houses are showing up on my map. Like they are, but like all the way, I'd have to go all the way back to go into one. I keep like.
You play Dying Light?
Yeah, I have it.
How does it compare?
To,
as far as like gameplay, so what the gameplay right
now? Completely different.
Completely different.
An agent has reached the dark zone. Oh wow, someone made it already.
I'm just saying a lot of this confused. You know, all the terminology.
I could go there right now. I feel like I just haven't made it.
I'm not sure what I'm doing. Completely different.
What?
No. Boy. It doesn't overlap much. You can't do the crazy shit you can do on the other one. Like, we shoot each other with buckets.
Yeah.
Well, the visual is a lot different than the normal game. On this one, you're fucking trying to steal from each other.
There's six agents remaining.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Ooh, this M44, one shot to the head and they're dead. Bro, this thing's one tapping, that's crazy.
Yeah.
I try to. I mean, if I open it, they can't get it, right? Yeah, I try to open up everything I can and destroy and dismantle everything I can that I don't have and stuff. Yeah.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature dropping below normal levels.
Five agents remaining. Bro, once it gets four or less, bro, we all need to work together as a team, bro. I said there's five agents left in my lobby. I still haven't made it to the dive zone yet. I'm just kind of... I'm looking for a safe health that's a little bit closer. So I can get some decent guns.
Signs indicate probable infection. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Where did all these enemies come from? Holy shit.
Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
my god, there's so many enemies. Came across like a big ass one. I'm about to bleed. They ain't killing me though. Get out of here,
body temperature is now critically below normal. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Thank God there's a hideout right there. And there's also one right there. I need to start getting to the dark zone, and I got a lot of shit, so I'm going there. It's about time I get my ass in the dark zone.
Drop in core temperature detected. Core temperature is just below optimal levels.
Or hereafter is trying to get
good, man.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
That's a knife.
Whatever. My game still ain't got a damn good gun, dude. You need two one of those.
I feel like an angry guy.
detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
I'm searching for a safe house for like 20 minutes. Dang, that was the longest I've like ever been out there.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
We gonna make that basic virus filter. Because I need one more weapon part. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Please don't. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I did that. Shit. Oh my gosh.
I hate when I find medicals and I can't use them. I always around for a quick way to run right up just to take another test.
This is rude.
That's how you put the Bible right there.
Wait, what?
Whenever you play in some club, you find the medical, you try to find, and you have full health, you find a way to damage it and take you.
I don't know about all that. Dang it, dude. I need one more freaking electronics, dude, to get the first aid. I really want it.
Infection progressing.
In 15 minutes, what? Until I got.
Oh.
You get poisoned, didn't you? I haven't even made it to the doctor.
What can you delete that'll give you electronics? Is there anything you can delete that'll give you electronics, Tim? A mod? I don't think I have any mods. Maybe I can craft one. I'm getting this LVOA. Oh, it came with Vicious, but it was, I can't get it yet. Shit. Setting, dude. I only need one more electronic to get a freaking pulse. I mean, to get a first aid.
Do you have the support station already?
No, I just have pulse.
Oh, do you have pulse instead?
Mm-hmm.
And the support station's better than pulse, it really is.
What happens if I delete a heavy magazine? Will that give me electronics?
I'll give you a tool.
Ah.
Mods and stuff gives you tools. Weapons, close weapons, clothing. You'll give you fabric. Mods gives you whatever this fucking called.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's just get in the dark. I think I can get in the dark zone without a first aid, so if you...
Well, I mean, once you get in the dark zone, all the shit you find is gonna...
Yeah. Alright,
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Just go ahead and get in the dark zone. I don't really have any purple items, but I got a purple gun.
Temperature dropping below normal levels.
Okay, now I'm getting both three high-level.
I don't have any freaking
body temperature drop.
Virus shit, dude.
Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone.
Dark zone already.
Guys, underground, does medicine,
like where we go to, where we kill that fire boss all the time?
Yeah, does medicine at home.
Really? Okay, I think I'm right by it, actually.
Two division tech,
I'm going down there right now. See what I can find out. Oh, there's some right there. Look at Tim. Look at Tim showing up. Oh crap. I need an advanced virus filter. No.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
I almost died going down there, dude. I can't get that yet. Some kid died right there.
I just watched a guy running from all the LMB down the street. So I ran right behind him. That's all right. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
Drop in core temperature detected.
All painkillers, thank God.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Antiviral cache.
I found the antivirals. Think I should go to a safe house, see what else I can extract before I leave. I mean, not extract, craft to make myself as strong as possible when I get to it. I mean, I have 90k, I have like 95k toughness. I think that's good. Alright, we're gonna go to the extraction area over there. We getting out of here right now, Tim. We getting out of here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
So the guy that ran by me like a fucking crackhead being chased by hell. A lot of time to die.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Oh, I need to craft a flare gun, remember? Crap.
You never made a flare gun yet?
No, I still have it. Where do I go to a... Is there like a safe house or something in here I need to go to?
Yeah, any safe house.
Dang, I gotta go all the way up here now. Alright, that's fun. We good, we good. Minor hiccup, we good.
Extraction progress halted.
Oh, thank God, there's a med kit over here. Right now. My inventory's full. Really? Oh wow.
To be honest though, I'm a little bit ashamed of you, you know, for not instantly making the,
I had to get division tech in the, after I thought about it. I didn't have, at zero division tech.
Whenever you want them fails, man, there was division tech on
them. Wow. Flare gun required for extraction. Kobe, get off my cord, bro. Nice and strong before we go in here. I got the first aid self heal now.
I got my post aid, that box that I stoned up at the little station.
Mm-hmm.
And city medkit.
Dang, I wish I could craft this like high end tactical ACR. Oh, I can. Yeah, I can. I can crack.
I make sure I have the ACO and I use the other one, the Simon 44.
Yeah. Dang, I could have thought it had some division tech or something. Division tech. I thought I had one. I thought when I got the virals it gave you like three.
Uh-uh.
I guess that one time I did it, I got lucky. We're gonna craft this, have a mag thing? No. Okay, so we're gonna put the first aid on. Let me go ahead and delete some of this crap. Is this the extraction point? Okay, yeah. Alright. Are we ready? Let's do this.
Are you still looking for a drawing before you pick
Nah, I got some. I found some and I crafted what I needed to craft.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
No. I might be okay. I'm gonna have to kill the hunter though, but I got a first aid self-heal and 3 med kits and a pulse. So let's hope I'm good. Alright, I'm at the extraction. Bro, is there only one set of antivirals, or is it like for everybody? Got on the helicopter.
This helo is leaving in 10 seconds. Helo is in the air and on our way.
good to have you back online, Agent. I was worried about you then. The storm's passed and things are looking up. Get back here when you can.
Hey, bro, that's my third completion. That was an easy one, though. There was, like, nobody even around me or anything. I never saw another person. So, it was, like, entirely up to me. And I was broadcasting that whole thing.
Did you beat it?
Yeah, I beat it.
Was anyone watching it?
No. But I'm going to archive it. I'm going to... It took me an hour and 7 minutes. That shit is intense, bro, man. That shit takes a minute. I only killed one elite NPC.
The Hunter?
Yeah, probably. Give me a rhino special. Dude, everything I got was garbage. Everything I got was garbage. Shitty, sustained, brutal, talented, shitty, selfish. Every time I get it up, it's garbage. No, ump.
I think brutal, responsive, and destructive.
That's good. Tenacious. Okay. SMG, crit chance, crit damage.
Fucking hell, dude.
Oh my god, those are the worst savage gloves ever. Yeah, dude, I didn't get jack shit for that. Stamina armor, firearms. Yeah, get rid of that. Get rid of that, too. I got a bunch of money, that's what I got.
There's a serious threat I need to tell you about. Best deals in the city.
Somebody's beating it in like 5 minutes, dude. No, like the quickest time someone's beaten a survival is like 5 or 6 minutes. Some people, I think Life Butter beat it in like 9.
Agent, let's talk.
I will never do that. I will always take my sweet ass time. Yeah, that was the highest toughness I've ever gotten in a survival. I had like 95k.
Well, what I recommend is the technical steel and the fucking pepper rifle.
The LVOA works really well for me. Every time I get it, Every time I've beaten the survival, I've had the LVOA in my hand.
Oh hell, but LVOA is really good. I mean, I can't always get that.
You, there's a place you can craft them. There's a couple of safe houses where they craft. Yeah, you can craft. I crafted a purple one. I went in the dark zone with it. There's also the G36 is always pretty good for me when I get that. I tend to do well with that. I haven't gotten an ACR. I thought you gave me one the other day. Dude, that was awesome. It's like once you beat one though, it's almost like going to like round like 35 or 40 in zombies. It's like you can't do another. It's like, ugh. I've never beaten it with a partner. It's, I don't know, it seems harder.
Oh yeah, it
is. I think it's just the lack of gear and the virals and all that other crap. It's harder to gear up. What you got this bullshit for? You don't want that garbage, that shit booty.
Hey, come on back sometime.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm not Hunter's, I'm sorry, named enemies for scouting my fucking viral account.
What, in the dark zone?
Yep.
What? I've never had that happen.
Well, my phone is DZ6 at the very top, on top of that fucking roof.
Oh, yeah, mine have always been DZ2 in the first two dark zones. Why does everybody care about this dark zone? I mean, this weapons vendor. Does he have something good or something? Bro, you can buy back the things you sold. I didn't know that.
Yeah, they gotta reset that in the game.
Hmm. Everybody's at this meat locker. There's like 10 people standing outside of it. I don't know why. Everything has garbage. See it to believe it. he's a level 13, so cute.